National Weather Service in Sullivan has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Eastern Dane County in south-central Wisconsin, southwestern Dodge County in southeast Wisconsin, northwestern Jefferson County in southeast Wisconsin until 2:45 p.m. At 2:01 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing large destructive hail up to tennis ball size and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles an hour. This storm was located 5 miles southwest of Deerfield, or 7 miles northeast of Stoughton, and moving northeast at 15 miles an hour. Locations impacted include Lake Mills, Marshall, Waterloo, Cottage Grove, Cambridge, Deerfield, Lake Ripley, Rockdale, Delavan, Deansville, Ombleton, and Milford. Severe thunderstorms produce damaging wind in excess of 60 miles per hour, destructive hail, deadly lightning, and very heavy rain. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of your home or business. Heavy rains flood roads quickly, so do not drive into areas where water covers the road.